Yo, YouTube, what to do? Hydrix69, aka your mom's favorite mobile boy, back with another video. And today is the 2-year anniversary of starting Mobile Boys. So I just wanted to make a quick video thanking you guys for the past 2 years and all the success we've had and all the support we've been getting recently. So shout out to you guys who have been here from the beginning, or if you're new and you're still showing support, it honestly means a bunch to both Colten and I. So thank you guys for everything you've been doing lately. Let me know down below in the comments what you guys would like to see for future uploads, whether it be a different game, what game you'd like to see, or if it's Fortnite related content, what kind of videos you'd like to see as well, just because there hasn't been much mobile news lately as the court just keeps making this case go on even longer. So let me know down below what you guys want to watch, because Colten and I both are ready to make videos for you guys no matter what it is. If I were to start switching to a different game recently, I'd be most inclined to probably play COD Mobile, but let me know what you guys would like to see on COD Mobile, just because I don't know too much about the game, and I'm not bad. I've honestly been kind of killing it lately, not gonna lie, in those games. So if there's a specific kind of upload from that, like tips and tricks or like challenges on that you guys want to watch, let me know, because I just don't know much about the content of COD Mobile. It's pretty crazy to think 2 years ago, Colten and I were both still in high school and just grinding daily uploads and new videos with no subscribers. My biggest key for any small channel is just stay consistent, don't give up, and post whatever your subscribers want to see down below. Make sure you're listening to your viewers. And just, I really wanted to thank you guys, because it's honestly insane. A year ago, we were at 2,000 subscribers. So if you guys have a small channel or haven't started your channel yet, I would honestly just say go for it. It doesn't matter whether you're good or not. If you guys watch the videos I first posted, my gameplay is awful. The quality is not good. My commentary is pretty bad. And it's just not good videos, but you gotta start somewhere, and there's no better time to start than today. So good luck to all you small channels, and thank you guys so much for the support. Live streams have been popping off like crazy, and I should be streaming tonight, so look out for that. Thank you guys so much. And like I said, let me know what you'd like to see in the future. That's going to be it for me, guys. Peace!